after this we have... There's a bunch of stuff I can do. I can do the Yojimbo, which is pretty boring, by the way. I can do Dark Magus Sisters, which is also kind of boring. And I can do Dark Anima, but not a legit Dark Anima. It's semi-legit, because I still don't have enough enough luck for that to do it legit. But I have a test save file with some trickiness in it. All the other Dark Aeons are legit. Yeah, and I think this is maybe one of the longest cutscenes. No, I think Dark Action is longer. From the Dark Aeons. It's like Dark Action, then this one, then Dark Balfour. That's the double one. One more. Strike. I mean Hellfire. I can actually sneak an attack there, but I think it's just better to take less damage. Another one. So this one's gonna be a Hellfire, right? Yeah, there you go. But this time I will survive. And after that I'm gonna need 5 hits. So I should probably need at least 1 health. Nothing to do about that. This should be the last cycle. I hope. There might be a double one here. This one is gonna be double, and nice. So, how fast is that? That is really fast compared to my other one. My last PB was like 9 minutes something with Anima. I'm sure that's summoner is fine. I've never seen this done live, only on YouTube videos. Yeah, and on all of those YouTube videos are like really old, like from 2008. So yeah, let's actually see the other PB. I have it right here. No, I don't have it right here. Whatever, but it was like 9 minutes, my other PB. And yeah, this is legit, by the way. See status. Everything. Here, you can see it better. And this is the Diction. Very overpowered. This was done manually, by the way. Even the luck. That's why my save file has so many hours. So good.